Hello everyone. I am Sandhya Onkar Ahire, Assistant Professor in ENTC Department at AISSMS Institute of Information Technology, Pune. Today I am going to explain the direction control boards. Firstly, let us try to understand the basics of control boards. A power actuated device which modifies the fluid flow rate in fluid power system is known as control valves. It is considered the most important final control element in fluid power system. The control valve components include valve body, trim, seat and actuator. Directional control valves. Pneumatic and hydraulic system use directional control valves to direct the flow of fluid through a system. The purpose of DCV to start, stop, accelerate and change the direction of motion of hydraulic and pneumatic actuator. They might be activated to switch the fluid flow direction by means of mechanical, electrical or fluid pressure signal. Common types include spool valve, rotary spool valve, poppet valve, unidirectional valve. Classification of directional control valves. According to the type of construction, these are categorized as poppet valves and spool valves. According to the number of working ports. Basically, valves contains the ports that are external openings for the fluid to enter and leave via connecting pipelines. It is usually identified by the term way. So based on that category, these are classified as two-way valves, three-way valves and four-way valves. Classification based on the number of switching positions are two position valves, three positions valve. The figure shows an example of poppet valve having two switching positions. Classification of direction control valves based on the actuating mechanisms are manual actuation, mechanical actuation, solenoid electrical actuation, hydraulic pilot actuation, and pneumatic actuations. Spool valve. It is a simplest type of direction control valves. The spool valve consists of a spool which is a cylindrical member that has a large diameter spool lance which slides in very close fitting bore of valve body. Rotary spool valve. It is a consist of a rotating spool which aligns with the ports in the stationary valve body so that the fluid is directed to required ports. So when it is going to be rotated, that allows to open and closing of the ports. Poppet valves. Directional poppet valve consists of a housing bore in which one or more suitably formed seating elements in the form of balls, discs or cones are situated. When the operating pressure increases, the valve becomes more tightly seated in this design. The main advantage of poppet valve is no leakage as it provides absolute sealing. The disadvantage of this valve is large pressure loss due to the short stroke operation. These are the construction symbol and the graphical symbol of 2x2 poppet valve. Let's understand the poppet valve operation. This valve is normally in closed condition. In this valve, the ball, disc or cones are used in conjunction with the valve seats to control the flow. When the push button is actuated, the ball is pushed out of its seats and flow occurs as a result, port 1 being connected to the port 2. These are reference taken. Thank you. I hope this video helps you in understanding the key points related to the direction control valves. Kindly like and comment the subscribe the channel for more such videos. Share this video to as many as people possible. Thank you.